Thanks for hanging out. Let's continue the night here. The return of our friends, Desist.
What's up, Steelman? I see you there. Love you too, buddy.
We'll be right back.
Fuck yeah, Brain Oil. They have a new record coming out too. We got a few more here. We're Desist from Austin. Dude, thanks for to Flooded Tomb. We love playing with those guys. It's always exciting to watch that band and get amped up to play here on set. It's fucking awesome. Thanks, guys. All right. We have two new songs that probably haven't been heard by anybody that hasn't been to a show. So now's your chance. This song is about navigating the nightmare of public housing and how it needs to be an easier situation for everyone involved. It's called Hope Six. We'll be right back. One more. And you can check us out at Bandcamp/DesistAustin2 because we have the album that a lot of these songs are on up there. And we have tapes too. Just get in touch with one of us. Yeah, it's really hot. Yeah, send us a letter. It's like that Brian Wilson song about being really bored and lonely before the internet. Vegetable song also has letter writing in it.
Yeah.
Thanks, everyone. We got Foreboding Thundertooth up next, and thanks to Safe House for letting us do this. Everyone be safe out there. It's fucking going to be crazy, and all the oil is going to rise because it hasn't rained in a couple days. So be safe and hydrate yourself, too. It's important, even though it's all around us. Thanks, guys.